headbanging. Oh, and I need to take a death drop. Too busy headbanging. How you doing, Polish? Yeah, that's a goodie. I don't think I'll ever get rid of that one. Definitely. Sunscreen, but I should have lubed myself up. Feeling a bit drained. Didn't recognize you. Heavy duty Van Dyke. Yep, that's right. It's my, quarantine protests. No haircutting. No shaving. Just letting her go. Pretty soon I'll be able to ditch the bandana and truly headbang. Shaved and trimmed yesterday, it felt so good. Yeah, I technically could now. Like, I guess, like the barbers and salons and stuff are opened up here again now. But I'm kinda like, well, I've gone this far. May as well keep going. See how far I can push it. Got the bonus turtle kill. Pucker a little. Yeah. Yeah, watching my runs will do that to a person. I had to dodge his, whoa! We're doing everything, just good enough. Not really doing it bad. That was bad. Hey, we did it bad there. Everything else. I guess technically that could fall in just good enough. But only taking one damage. I usually can still handle the Sesame Street after that. Check and that slow. Yeah, That was good. That was good. Pick that. Yeah, that tone check slowed me down a tiny bit. Yeah. Lots of fives in there. Yeah, we did, that was, happy with that. Now I need a real good sesame food because I'm not full health. Yeah, we're getting faster and faster Grugula kills. Yeah, gotta kill three guys in here. Best way to kill three guys, but we killed three guys. Yeah, that was a pretty good Big Bird. Or, Big Bird. Sesame. Pretty good sesame. First one. No sign of your bones. No. There we go. All right. Oh yeah, electric drums. You should talk to Grind. He can. Yeah, you guys can talk drums all day long. That alert on. If you do the hog alert, that's original music by Grind Balsh. Seemed like he spawned a tad bit higher than he used to. Professional dropper, yeah, oh yeah. Right, got on the German grind here. Thank you. Hopefully I got enough. That was, started off pretty good, but then I let him get away a few times. I lost count. But hopefully it worked out here. Oh, yeah. Down to getting a good tower. Never have one come that way before. Usually they come from the right. That's kind of odd. That's not a good figure. That's the worst figure we could have, besides killing us. Yuck. Not like losing that much health. No, it wasn't low tone. He's kind of like Belvedere. Sometimes he just sits and stares at you. Sometimes he shoots fireballs like crazy. He got lucky with the crazy fireballs. So yeah, that was a bummer. Could go for the health, but that adds, I think, 11 seconds. Or we could just go for it and hope for the perfect Rygar fight. Alright, but it all comes down to giant airwalk. Woo! Alright. Slow start. Strong. Finish. Yeah, so... Perfect Rygar fight is where you can kill him without him hitting you. I need stars. Aw, man. Question is, we go for health, since we're going to have to do the grind of shame anyways, and try to kill him with power up. We have 2 stars. We're on world record pace. We'll go for health. That probably took us off world record pace, but still could PB. But we need a 3-pack. If we had a 3-pack, the world record may be in play. Probably not. Might be, actually. I don't think so. Never mind. Have a chance. You have to grind of shame away. That can add anywhere from 3 to 45 seconds, depending on your drops. If it keeps dropping jars and those stars, kill ya. Gotta check out the TRX stuff. Yeah, Polish Grind is the man that can all about the drums. I can pretend. Grind actually know. We got 1, so we need 2 more stars. Oh well, still a good run. Yep, shame time. Get 2 stars. Shame grind. I mean, or I technically could just run at him, try to kill him with power up. Yeah, yes, definitely. If we got a 3-pack, that would... Ooh, 3-pack! That helped. That helped huge. Oh, that didn't help, though. We got the leg, and I took the hit. Come on, I gotta run. That'll PB. PB! If I wouldn't have done the health pickup, that's 11 seconds. Hey, thanks for the GGs, though. And I even had a couple chirps in there. Like, I chirp 3 times. I was trying to really... Hey, thanks for the GGs, Polish Grind. Yeah, if I do all things right, I mean, jeepers. Yeah, that's some of best. Look at that. Holy cows. Seth Death, hey, welcome. Thanks for the GGs. Yeah, that was... For doing a health pickup and all that? Yeah, my sum of best is getting down there. And for this run, it actually is a... It's a... Yeah, it's a true sum of best. It's not like where I, would cheat sometimes and go for, like when I was doing the other route, I would do like a faster grind here or a faster grind there and stuff like that. Oh, we better do the door. Door of peace was open and peace did again come to Argul. Regain their spaces. Warrior finished his fight. Yeah, it's like 11 or 13 seconds, somewhere around there. Might even be 14. I want to say it's 11, though. I think 11 or 12. So yeah, if I could have killed Lygar without picking up health, that would have been... that'd have been it. Yeah, you want to go without health in a 3-pack. You need a little bit of luck. But if I did everything with my golds, I could even pick up health and still do it. But that's hard, of course. But... Let's look these. Yeah, that was a pretty good run. Good run. All my time loss was in Lygar, because look at that. We're 23 second minus going into after Belvedere. And then that dropped down to minus 4. That's kind of my goal. Well, my goal is I wanted to get sub 21. Sub 21 was me. And that was pretty good.